Hi there, it's Isabel Rawson with Summit Real Estate. Did you know there's three ways to take title on a property? Well, technically four. The first way is sole ownership or severalty, and that is just what it sounds like. One individual taking title on the entire property. The second way is tenants in common. This is where the individuals on title own their own individual shares and can will away or sell their portion at any time. The third way is joint tenancy. This one carries the right of survivorship and is most commonly found. And the fourth? Well, that's a trust. We'll chat about that another time.